Yo, what's going on? How you doing? This is Lone Star checking in with you. I've just done a blog. Been at the beach today. It's quite sunny in France.
Boom.
So, yeah, hope everyone's good out there. Got a little blog. Basically, it's not so much me chatting away. It's just lots of pictures and some video and stuff like that for the last time of 2 months for you to check out. So, so I just want, all of you to check that out. I want to say thank you to everybody out there that's still kind of supporting the Lone Star. Boom. Big shout all Trini crew. Boom. Big shout all Twitter crew. Boom. Facebook. Boom. MySpace. Nah. Red Devil's going on. You're supposed to be coming out to make some music, but you pussied out. But yeah, check this out. It's about 4 or 5 minutes, I think. Quite interesting. It's got a bit about myself, all my gigs, and everything. Oh, check this out. Found this today. For you Twitter lot, you probably won't remember these. This is a tape cassette, and this goes on my iPhone cover. Like so. Boom. I was in a French for Halloween, which is my next blog, by the way. I was filming all the people in costume with this. So that was in their face, so it's all a bit weird. So yeah, it's my iPhone cover. And of course, on the tape, it says, A Lone Star! A Lone Steezy. Wadum. So anyway, big shout to all Twitter crew, as usual, of course. Mwah. Next time, mwah. Missy, mwah. Maddie, mwah. Yeah, give us a holler back. I'm going to be back online tomorrow, but this is going up tonight, so you can hope everyone enjoys it. And bless. Mwah. Love.
Coming at you.
Gentiment fait cutter.
Four fingers.
What's this one?
Sit four strings.
Sit and sack.
Happiness.
Tell me now, Jethro, why?
Isn't it welcome?
Hey? Why Satan sack? The sack of Satan sucks.
Let's play with that horn really good.
Broken, scared of hearing the unknown.
drum, switch your style up, mate, and change your flow. All your talk is cheap, no one just waiting to blow. You blow now, cause you met your good friend for dough. You deny me three times, homie, can you hear the cock crow? Live it to the limit and love it, give it a little bit of time, and then I'll be shining, lights blinding, the lone stars rising up. Now we're wild enough, show some love for a lone star, raise them up.
Hands in the sky, let the music burn now. Put up higher, raise it up. Don't be moving around, move the rhythm up and down. Scream it out loud, raise them up. Hands in the sky, let the music burn now.
Okay, let's run it. This track's called Lost and Taken, featuring Lippin. It's out now on iTunes. You can check it out. Just Google lonestar.com/Twitter, Facebook, all of those ones. Thank you all very much for coming on.
Please don't puke on my computer. Go and do the golem.
You're filming me.
I'm putting it.
That's just vodka, then, isn't it?
That is just vodka.
That's straight. That's the one I made for you, Rosie.
Oh, that's just vodka.
That's mine.
Oh, goodness.
Hmm. Vodka or lemonade, I think I will.
Do you want a straw for the bottle, bit of waste?
It's going to be awful, but Kerry Perkins made me do it. I'll be doing my proper show later on anyway.
She changed the way you kissed me.
Come on.
She changed the way you kissed me. We used to be so-so, Tom Green on the background vocal, teetotal and a necktie. We get by with a single song, make me for each other chit-chat. But that dried off, wise up to the cutting edge fast. I'm chilling with Jack Jones, looking for a way back home, but I can't get back. Our love feels wrong, please wind me back. Our love feels wrong, can't hide the cracks. I guarantee you'll miss me, what?
What's going on?
Let's go.
Hello, I'm Jacob. We'll see, working on some new shit.
Without your fans, I ain't shit. But y'all better read my lips. I don't spit raps as ill for you to just hack and steal and leak my shit, so peek my drift. I hope y'all don't think y'all helping me out with that shit. That shit stressing me out. Nickel 9 is blowing up. Christmas time, you should hang my album on top of your fireplace, cause around that time my stocking is going up. Feels like a victory bittersweet, cause the bigger I get, the bigger the wedge between the relationship of me and my bigger bro. Hear what I said? Feels like the shit was switched on me. Everything I do for the nigga, and the nigga know I would do anything for him, but the nigga refused to quit just straight shitting on me. Keeping your distance, probably best. If you don't wanna fuck with me, but you know me, probably best. Fuck pity, you want that, you know it's Layla Ali Chess. Tough chitty, the problem, you got a problem, you think that I'm already set. So I'ma look down on you, just be proud of me. You already got my respect. I ain't tryna say something I regret, so I'ma just stop chasing the pain and let you deal with the fact that we don't get along, cause I got a big face in the game. Sometimes I feel like fuck my life. I fuck with a few niggas that I know if my chick was a shady hoe, niggas wouldn't think twice but they fuck my wife. Guess that's the difference in friends and associates. I done been broke, I done been through the motions. I don't pay no attention to birds, I use my scope and I tend to the boat. Just knowing if it blows up your phone just to talk. I don't make money, just to loan it to y'all. Tell a nigga that, then you wildin'. It's like dialing and then talking to a hole in the wall. Please look at these expenses, these niggas expensive. If I gotta lend you money every time I see you, just to be a friend, bitch, I don't really need your friendship.